Adventure. No matter what time you wake up, start your day off right.
Flooding in Texas tonight and a possible tornado. We're tracking storms right now. Where we'll head next.
Continuing coverage is next on Weather Center Live.
Good evening. You're watching Weather Center Live. I'm Chris Warren.
And I'm Kim Cunningham. The time is now 7 o'clock Eastern and it's 6 o'clock Central. All right, we begin tonight with stunning video of flooding right here in Texas, where nearly 100% of the state is suffering from some sort of drought.
Actually blew trees down. The trees actually went down on those power lines. The power lines came down and broke the utility poles. Workers are working to put those power poles back up tonight. Also in this area tonight, we are dealing with flooding, a lot of flooding. I'm told the firefighters in the Houston area right now are working using boats, trying to bring people out of their homes and neighborhoods, trying to keep them safe. Of course, we also have people trying to take care of their homes. Some roofs damaged apparently by what they believe was a tornado. So there's a lot of cleanup here tonight. Kim?
That sounds awful. You know, it needs